I responded, and all I seen was just a level parking lot, pretty much, and debris everywhere.
The KFC in Eden flattened. A gas leak blew the fast food restaurant to pieces in July, throwing debris into the streets, damaging nearby businesses, and rattling houses up to 2 miles away.
I was just, I hate to be cliche maybe, but blown away by what was gone.
But if you take a closer look at where these guests are sitting, you can see the last 8 months of hard work has paid off.
The employees, just seeing them in this restaurant, enjoying themselves back in our KFC, just felt terrific.
Marcus Shelton owns his KFC in Eden. It's the store where he started his management career back in the 90s. He says the first hour after learning about the explosion was agonizing because he didn't know if everyone was okay.
It's just a pile of rubble here. And all the first responders from Eden were on Highway 14 out here. The road was completely shut down. So the elating thing for me was when I was able to talk to my general manager, who was already here, and know that all of my employees were okay.
And 9 of those same employees are already on board to come back.
The bricks and mortar were not my concern at that point. And once I knew everyone was okay, we knew that we would come back to this point at some point.
When the KFC opens back up this month, it will open as a flagship prototype building for the chain, just 1 of 8 in the country. And Marcus knows this tight-knit group will go on to accomplish big things.
You know, it's very exciting to me. This restaurant holds a special place in my heart, and to Bacon Enterprises, our family as a whole, we're extremely excited about it.